captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out.
Let him have it!
Firing!
Nice shot!
Follow me!
That'll teach him. Right
there, yeah!
Tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Hey, we did it! Right behind you, Chief!
Oh!
Fireteam Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that!
Hey, careful!
Bastard!
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Thank you.
the area. Let's square away the grav lift. Marines, prepare for boarding action.
Yes, sir!
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. I think maybe nobody's home.
How you doing, amigos? Contact! Lots of contact!
No Covenant.
See if we can find a way to open this door. Lock door down there. The Marines are waiting for us. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Yeah. We should get moving.
All right, everybody stay cool. Yell if you see anything. About.
You make me proud, man.
Do you see him? I don't see him either.
I know it's around here somewhere.
Over here!
I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
Yeah. found him. Over here. Oh, crap!
Stop!
I'm going in.
I got your back.
Must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ringworld. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant battle net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Damn it!
Without the captain, the Covenant have all... We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Construct, who is your maker?
Sadness and disrepair. I am unworthy. I was not made.
Never made? But you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Quarantine must not be violated. Construct, respond!
Jumbled grass. Familiar terms. I serve. None serve me, Oracle.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the Reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the Stone Journey swarm that serves. We serve. They will find, and then I will be free.
Find? Free? Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Hey!
Get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.